Kherson, Ukraine, representing the unified team.
And the unified team is expecting some very big scores from Tatiana. She has a lot of international experience. Unfortunately, she hasn't done well in the past on this apparatus.
Remember, you have to hit those handstands right there and there.
Now, that was interesting. On her way down to the low bar, she had a definite bend in her legs before she hit her handstand on the low bar. There's a dismount. Again, it's her style. She tends to relax a little bit.